Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorites.
Man, not again. Where am I? Oh, must have been another big night. I found you! Who are you? Oh, right. This is the first time we're meeting. Well, you're meeting me for the first time, not me meeting you. I'm the doctor. Come on, jump in the TARDIS, I'll take you home. It's quite safe.
Look, doctor, I don't care who you are. My great-grandfather was sent here for stealing a loaf of bread because of your kind.
My kind? Oh, yeah! The loaf of bread! Well, the loaf of bread that turned out not to be a loaf of bread, it was actually an intergalactic nuclear reactor simulator sent back to the Queen to destroy her that day. You saved her life.
That's it. I'll see you later.
Wait.
Did I just dream that? Oh no!
Vinny!
You, whatever you're doing, stop it. I'm gonna call the cops.
Listen to me. I'm not doing this. It's the angels, those statues. Just, they're sending you through time for some reason, continuously doing it. At the moment, it seems to be about 5 minutes.
You're on something, you loony.
Look, I'm not lying. You want proof? Look in front of you.
What the?
There we go. Hello, Z.
Vinny, are you okay?
What?
What? What?
No. Nah, not on.
Vinny. Whatever you do, don't take your eyes off the angel.
Why is that?
When they are not being observed by another being, they can move very quickly and silently. But when they are being observed, they become quantum locked, occupying a single position in space and becoming stone. They're very difficult to destroy in this state.
So how do we stop it?
Two weeping angels were to look at each other outside, they'd be frozen. It would require something massive to move them apart to be able to move again.
So what do we do? Do we find another angel?
No. We make one. Frozen, like a statue.
How can you be so sure?
Close your eyes. There you go, frozen. Frozen in time. But just to be sure, hold that there. I'll be right back. Have some mirrors. It's been there for a long time, it's abandoned.
I don't know what to say.
How about I'll see you around? Well, you'll see me.
See you around, Doctor.
Yeah. Oh, and Vinny, write down these times.
Why?
The next time, so I can find you.
How will I know?
Trust me, you'll know. The oncoming storm, that's all I can tell you right now. Oh, lay off the alcohol this year.
Oh crap! Doctor!
Where am I?
Thank you for watching all of our videos. Remember to check out the Last Crusade Production YouTube channel up the top there. Hoss Hamster, which is located in the middle. And the Furry Menace Facebook page, right here. Check them all out, they're all great.